Wanna know how to change your language in Google AI Studio? Well, no worries. In this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get right into it. Now, first up, what you need to do is simply open up your favorite browser and make sure to keep in mind that you cannot directly change any settings simply straight from Google AI Studio. So you need to get towards your official Google account. So for that, just simply select new tab and type in accounts.google.com. Now once you've done that, you should be directed to your account settings. Now right here on the top, you should be seeing a sorts bar. So make sure you are under personal information first. Now once you're under personal information, simply select sorts Google account on top and then sorts of for language. Now right here you can see language. Now here you can see under preferred language, you can see this edit option. Just simply select it and now enter the language that you want to change it to. So once you've selected it, just simply select save right here. And once that is done, your preferred language will be changed. You can also add another language right here. And that's it. Super simple and easy. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.